Bed sores are very dangerous. It's important that they're identified and treated as quickly as possible. Oftentimes, they lead to very dangerous infections, which can lead to death or permanent injury. If your loved one is in a nursing home and you believe they have a bed sore that may or may not be caused by nursing home neglect, it's imperative that you contact a law firm as soon as possible so that we can investigate what we believe the source of the bed sore is.